Sam, Luke, I'm going to show you something absolutely incredible.
From the brilliant mind of Craig Petty comes a new powerful mind reading tool.
Right, let me ask you a question. You guys have been together for a while, right?
Yeah.
So, you know each other really well, you know your likes and you know your dislikes. Here's a question. Does Sam, is she obsessed with like celebrity gossip and stuff like that? Because my wife Sarah is, like, she's absolutely crazy. The top 10. Top 10. And what it is it's a list, 10 lists going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and it's all about celebrities. So it's like the best looking men, most powerful women, richest women, most loved men, stuff like that.
Yep.
The biggest problem on here is they've put Scarlett Johansson at number 10 on the best looking women.
Forming part of Alakazam's brand new wallet series, gossip is perfect for close-up, stage, parlor, or even online shows.
Sam, you're gonna help me in a second. You're gonna have a look at this list.
Yeah.
Before you do, let me ask you a question. I want you to think of a number from 1 to 10. So either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't say it out loud, just think of a number.
I have that number.
You have that number. Uh-huh. Now, I don't want to know what it is, but I want Luke to think of a number, and I want it to be a different number. So is it an odd number or an even number?
Odd.
It's odd. You have to think about that for a second.
It's odd.
Cool. So Luke, you think of an even number.
Yeah.
You've both got a different number.
Gossip has been designed so it fits neatly inside any wallet, meaning you're always prepared to read somebody's mind.
Now I'm going to turn around, and when I turn around, Sam, I want you to look your number up, and that's going to be the list we're going to use. So if you thought of number one, you'd be looking at that list.
Yeah.
Then, when you've got the list, you and Luke can look at this together. Luke, whatever number you're thinking of, I want you to look up that number, and I want you to look at that celebrity on that number. Now, here's the thing. I'm obviously looking away. The name that you're thinking of, right? Look at the previous list. That name does not appear on that list at all.
No.
Look at the next list. The name doesn't appear on that list at all. In fact, whatever number you're thinking of, Luke, if you look at every single list on that double-sided piece of paper, you will not find that name anywhere. That name is completely unique to you.
Yeah.
On the instructional video for Gossip, you'll receive Craig's original routine in which he's been performing it for over 10 years. And of course, you'll receive bonus routines created by both Craig Petty and my dad, Peter Nardi.
Fold it up, put it in your pocket. I don't even want to look at it or touch it. So think about this. If you thought of a different number, you would have ended up with a completely different celebrity. You haven't written it down, you haven't told anyone, there's no way I could know who you're thinking of. We're going to try and do some mind reading right now. I want you to imagine that you're sitting in a cinema on the back row, and it's a film you're interested in, so you're not doing the whole maybe you are in your imagination, Sam, but that's fine. Luke?
Yeah.
I want you to think of the name.
Yeah.
I want you to imagine the first name.
Yeah.
It's right there on the screen in front of you.
Yeah.
Look at how big it is.
Yep.
Not the celebrity, the name. Right. Five, six letters?
Yes.
Five or six letters, yeah?
Yeah.
And the surname, that's a shorter name than though, isn't it? Three or four letters?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought, three or four letters. Okay. Listen, I didn't write anything down. You didn't write anything down. You didn't say anything, right? If I told you I had a picture of the celebrity that you're thinking of in my pocket, would you believe it?
No.
I mean, because you can have thought of anyone, right? That's impossible. Okay, look, I'm going to reach in right now. You don't even have to tell me the name of the celebrity because I have in my pocket a picture of the celebrity as a six-month-old baby. It's 6 months with hair right there. You don't look very impressed. I mean, in all fairness, what I was trying to do there was completely impossible.
Mm.
Who was the celebrity you were thinking of?
Johnny Depp.
Really? It's interesting that on the other side of this picture is Johnny Depp.
No.
Yes.
No.
Magic.
Alakazam are proud to bring you Gossip by Craig Petty.